Welcome back to Back in Blackhawks. We managed to finish first in the league. So we're now facing San Jose in the first round. Hopefully we end up getting Kucherov back soon. And hopefully hopefully he's just day to day. And hopefully our goalies can manage to hold it for us. First game, let me just double check to make sure who's in net. Yeah, Eliasson's in net. So we'll start off with him. First game's at home. 6-3. There we go. 6-3, that's a great start. Owen Power gets a goal. Assist to Brinkhatt. Sidney Crosby with an assist. Benson gets a goal. Caleb Smith gets a goal. Stranges gets a shorthanded Sidney Crosby, and then S Antonio again. Love that guy. Let's delete all this. Don't see Cooch back, so. Second game at home. 3-2, let's go. 2-0. 2-0 victory here. So we got Amarov, Forsberg, and Vlasic all with the goals. Kucherov, are you back? Come on, buddy. Not back yet. All right, let's go. This is in San Jose. 4-1. Let's go. Let's go for the sweep. Let's get the brooms out. Kucherov's still not back. Let's go. 3-0. Patrick Kane to Brinkhatt and Crosby. There we go. Let's look around what the rest of the league's doing here. So we're the only one that are through so far. Minnesota looks like they're gonna beat Arizona. Calgary 2-1. Vegas looks like they're making it through. Red Wings are leading. Carolina as well. Columbus looks like they might sweep them. And then Ottawa looks like they might be coming back. Back sooner than later. He should already be back. Yeah, there we go. All right. Who are we taking out? Is it Smith or is it? Yeah, it's Smith. Kucherov, Howe, Amarov, and there we go. We'll just end up just to make sure that he's on the power play. Do this. No, we're gonna go back there. And no, I like that better. Who? Oh. Borgo hasn't done anything this season, so I don't really want to rest my hopes on him. Minnesota wins. Calgary wins. So does Vegas. Ottawa looks like they're about to win. Columbus ends up winning. Looks like Carolina might take out Toronto so they don't make back-to-back. And Detroit may make it through against Boston. Dale Hunter. It'd either be that or Doug Weight. So just Toronto or Carolina or Detroit or Boston. Let's see who ends up making the win. Toronto beats it. Boston wins. Bowen Byram's coming back. I don't know if we're going to bring you back, though, bud. I don't know if we can bring you back. Let's go 5-1 to Brinkat, Chabot, D'Angelo, Forsberg. Let's go. All right, game two at home. 4-2, let's go. Got Crosby, 2 goals. Vlasic and Owen Power. There we go. Let's go game three at Minnesota. And that's another. Let's go for back-to-back sweeps, guys. Patrick Kane, Jack Quinn, Forsberg, DePrincat, Leslie. There we go. Stranges, was he out? Bruce Forum. You better still be in, bud. Yeah. Let's go game four. Nope. Loss. Looks like. Oh. We were about to come back, but nope. Their early goals did it for us. Alright, I guess it's good to get one loss out of the way. Let's go. And. There we have it. Nico Daws. I didn't realize that he was starting. Is he playing all this playoffs? Or is it just this one game? No, he's been playing. What happened to... Alright, well, 4-1 is good, I guess. Alright, Toronto leads. Columbus leads. Tied series. Wow, 3-3. Looks like we're playing Calgary. See? Number 2 seed, 4 seed, 2 seed. Let's see. Toronto managed to break the curse against Boston. And it's a Canadian. It's no matter what, it's going to be a Canadian team in the finals. Wow. Ottawa makes it even after losing Chabot. Wow. I got to stop helping these teams. All right, first game's at home. Let's go. 3-1. Antonio. Amarov. Forsberg. Let's go. Second game at home. 5-4. Let's go. Kirby Dach, 2 goals. Jack Quinn. Oh, Kirby Dach got a hat trick in that game. Wow. Quinn Hughes. Yeah, move you to active roster. I think Bowen Byram was doing well in the season beforehand, but I don't think we're going to slot him in unless we're losing. So, I think we got to... Yeah, you just got to sit it out this time. See, Way game. 7-1. Let's go for the sweep, guys. Quinn Hughes, Tony D'Angelo, Chabot, DeBrincat, Kirby Doc, Crosby, and Vlasic, who would have been the guy that we would have swapped out probably. Let's go, last game here. Five two. Finals again, guys. Finals. Let's go. Who do we play in the finals? Ottawa is winning 3-2. Is it 3-3? It's tied. Who are we gonna play? 4-3 Ottawa. This is redemption now. We lost to him two or three seasons ago. We have to take them out now. And we got a ton of jerseys here. Let's go. Gonna take a quick look at their roster to see who we have playing against, how well did they do. All right, I guess Crosby is good. Hendrick. Hunter, Ryan Miller, and that's it, I guess. All right, let's take a quick look at Ottawa this year. Stutzel. Wow, Batherson. Addison, 51 points. Wow. Leading defender. So they got a good trade for him. And then where's the other one? Panic. Is he starting? Ooh, let's take the playoffs. Yeah, we're facing Panic right now. This will be very sweet. Alright, first game's at home. 6-1. 6-1 loss. Damn it. Wow. If he makes us look like a fool, I swear. Second home game. 4-3. Let's go. Come on. Oh, 2. 2-1. Damn it. Let's tie it up, guys. 1-0. Yes. Thank you, Forsberg. All right, let's do it. Let's come back, guys. 4-2. God. Down series. All right, let's look. What do we gotta do here? Sorry, Daws. We're gonna have to swap. Benson, no, you're coming up. Let's look at Vlasic. How have you been doing in the postseason? Nine points. Leslie, how have you been doing? 11 points. I guess we gotta start stick you in, yeah. All right, hopefully that minor change is good enough. Oh, damn. Damn extensions. Like I said, contracts, like these contracts should always be after. All scout ones should be after the draft. So you can tell whether or not you actually liked it. We have to win the cup here, guys. We have to come back. Come on. Let's tie it up. Oh my god, we lost again. I don't know what we have to do. I'm at a loss. We lose to the goalie that we trade away. 4-2. Connor McDavid gets another massive contract. 4 years, what's his contract? That's not actually that bad. How? Do we make a push to try and trade for him? I don't want any of these people. Oh my god. None. That was terrible. I'm at a loss, guys. I'll take a look at what we did in the playoffs, but that's just disappointing. I don't know what we had to do. But our playoff. Yeah, Crosby had 24 points again. Kane, 18, 17, 13. Like, our team was overall way better than what it was last year. And the year that we ended up making it to the cup the year before, but let's see, goalie stats. 10-4. Goals against. I should have probably stayed with Nico. Wow. Let's see the awards. Let's see, are we going to win anything? Nathan McKinnon. You gotta be kidding me, the guy that we traded away got the Conn Smythe. Fantilli, we knew we weren't getting it. Quinn Hughes, at least we have one Norris winner. Oh my god, why does it always do that? Don't know who this guy is, but good for him. Hunter Jones. How? How do we not win? Oh, at least we got that. 60 wins. It's about time that we won something. There we go. There we go. So far. 249 wins, 143 loss, 26. And what's that? Fired, no. Score, 97. We'll see what our score is at the end of the year, but. Oh, I guess that's general manager of the year. I thought we were coach of the year. Yeah, Jack Adams. Well, at least we won something. Wow, finish first. Nope. Wow, so disappointing. All right, well, at least we got 7 points. I guess, should we just do all head coaching? And just improve that. 11. Yeah. Carlson. Ooh, what's his contract? His cap hits 11.5. I don't think we can afford that. Yeah, we have 9 million this year. And I don't even think that's accurate. I think we have far less than that. Because people are coming back. I don't know. I think we get rid of him. He just didn't do it for us. He's a 3-star and got 6 points. Tanner did well in the AHL. Maybe we should have left him there too. Benson's definitely staying. Quinn's staying. 37 points. That's pretty good. Amarov's staying. Kane hopefully stays to break the record. I don't know. Doc's supposed to be the future. I guess he might be playing too low in the. And then obviously Cooch is going to stay. And then Borgo, who wanted a bigger contract and didn't prove that he earned it. I don't know, Marco Rossi, we might have to say bye-bye to. And Antonio's gonna always stay. He's good for us for a while. And then we might have to make a decision between our goalies too. Bednar did decent in the AHL. And we got Ivanov. Who we might want to bring up. What draft pick was he? We got him in the third round. That was the year where I think we grabbed like several goalies. It's 22. Yeah, 22. Doing well. Even he is doing well. Vinny. Erlinden. Most of our goalies are actually doing pretty decent. Fascia, we might sign him too. Let's offer him a contract. Even if he plays the first season in the AHL. Did I sign him? I did not. What else do we have here? Lettermäki's coming back. I don't know if I'm just Colton Dock. I feel as though we have to offload. We might want to get rid of both Docks. They're just not doing it. And we have the German Fedotov. Yeah, I might want to give other people a shot to make the team. Yeah, Cremens might bring back. I think I offered him a contract already. So yeah, he'll be back. We'll play with him. Yeah, we'll see who we end up having, and then we'll just make a decision. Nico Daws improved, but I don't know. I guess he couldn't do as many games as we wanted to. Zach Benson's definitely our future center. Caleb Smith, top four prospect. Don't know, he did great in the OHL. And we just signed him, so we'll have to take a look at that. He is still relatively cheap, so maybe we don't. But anyways, thanks everyone for watching. Until next time.